So I recently just bought and started using CeraCare, and in this review video, I'll be walking you guys through, first of all, a scam that made me lose up to $800 plus, so that you make sure you're staying away from that scam that I fell for. Now, after I walk you guys through this CeraCare scam and how you can avoid this scam, I will then walk you guys through my personal experience with the blood sugar control supplement and the good and bad things about CeraCare, so that by the end of this review video, you can get to decide on whether or not this will be something you would want to buy and use for yourself. So with all that being said, let's get the video started by walking you through what the scam is all about, and please make sure you pay close attention. And also, ask me any questions in the comments if you have any at the end of this video. There are a lot of scammers out there who know that CeraCare is a blood sugar and detoxified body solution supplement that is getting really popular on the internet. And what they have done is that they have gone and created fake websites that look like the real and official one for CeraCare. So what they do with these websites is that they actually go out to platforms like Google, YouTube, and they run ads promising that you'll get discounts if you buy from their websites, which are actually fake ones. And when you finally enter your card or PayPal details there, they'll use your payment information to illegally withdraw as much money as they can from your PayPal or bank. And that was how they took the $863 that was in my PayPal at the time. And to make sure you're staying safe, I put the link to the real and official website of the CeraCare right down below with the official discount. And I'm sure that's the correct one because that's where I later bought the real bottles after getting scammed. So I put the real link in the description of this video below so that after you watch this video and learn the good and bad, you still decide that you want to try CeraCare. You can just click over to their official website and make sure that your payment information is 100% safe and secure. And even if you're not ready to order yours right after watching this video, I would recommend you save this video somewhere so that you'll be able to come back to it and use the link when you're ready to buy, so that you'll be sure you and your payment are 100% safe. So with that being said, I'm now sure that everyone watching this video knows what this scam is all about and how to avoid it. Now we'll move ahead and look through my personal experience. But before I tell you guys that, I would strongly recommend you guys give this video a like and also comment "no more scam" in the comment section below so that this video will get seen by more people who would be searching for reviews. So now let's talk about my experience. I started getting sick a few months ago and I don't have any control on my sugar level, and I just thought it was something that a little bit of medicine would solve. But I noticed that each time I finished with the medicine, I would still get fever due to type 2 diabetes. So I went online and started searching for solutions. And at first I tried a lot of things that didn't work. And I even tried out some programs that promised they would give refunds if you didn't like the outcome of their products. But at the end of the day, you know, I just kept going, kept getting sick and sick, trying to find something that'll work and give me the results I wanted to get rid of on my sugar levels, as we wanted to detoxify the body. And it was when I was reading an article on healthline.com that I saw an ad for CeraCare. So I clicked over, checked it out, saw that they had a money back guarantee, but I still wasn't sure. So I went to YouTube to search for reviews, and I saw some reviews that talked about the product in a good way. Then I went over to buy. But on my way there, I saw some Google display ads on YouTube saying that I could get a 90% discount right away. And then I clicked over to go get the 90% discount. I mean, who wouldn't want that, right? So I got there and I thought that that was the real website because it looks exactly like the real one. So I put in my PayPal details to pay. And before I knew it, I saw a transfer of $200, and it was done 4 times from my PayPal account. I immediately opened a dispute through PayPal, and that normally takes about 3 days. And that's why I'm making this video, to warn others, to make it easier and 100% secure for everyone that will be watching this. So I put the link to the real and official website of CeraCare in the description of this video with the official discount so that you guys who might finally decide to use it can just click over and pay securely. So guys, the bottom line of everything is that I finally figured out what happened and then later went back to the real and official website with a discount and paid. I got my copy of the program and started using it. So yes, the program works and does take just a few minutes a day to follow. But I would advise that you should give the program time and devotion because most people expect it to work like magic. CeraCare helps you prevent and remove diabetes-causing lipids called ceramides. They affect your metabolism at a cellular level and alter how you process caloric intake. Now, they release toxic and harmful fat molecules into the bloodstream. It does work quite all right, so yes, it works, but you have to be patient and not expect fast results. It took me about 6 weeks of following this before I started seeing very significant and obvious results. So now that I've walked you guys through my experience, let me now walk you guys through the good things about this sugar level control supplement and the bad things so that you can get to weigh this out and ultimately make a final decision on whether or not you'll get this for yourself. So I'll start with the good sides. The first thing that I would love to mention as something that I really like about CeraCare is that it actually comes with a 100% no questions asked money back guarantee. And this makes the whole thing risk free. But guys, you have to make sure that you buy it from the real website, because if you fall into the hands of one of the fakes that I warned about earlier, you'll end up not getting any product delivered. And you won't even be able to ask for a refund because you didn't buy it from the official company website. So you really have to be careful about that and be sure that you're safe. And the link I put in the description of this video below is a direct link to their official website with the discount, where you can pay securely and get your refund if you want. With that said, the second good thing that I would love to make here should be the fact that CeraCare actually is the only thing that got me results out of all the sugar level solutions that I bought and tried. So yeah, that's the second thing. And the third thing that I would like to mention as someone that something that I really liked about CeraCare is the fact that I didn't really get any side effects using this. And that's something I'd really commend the product for, because I personally have tried some sugar control solutions that will solve one problem, but then create another. And this one isn't like that. I used it and I haven't gotten any weird side effects or feelings. So those are the good things that I could point out about this supplement. And now that I know that you know these things, let us take a look at the bad things so that you can weigh both and get to decide on whether or not CeraCare is something you would want to give for yourself. And the thing that I would love to mention as something that most people might not like here is that I've talked about earlier, and the fact that the results may vary, might take some time to get results for some people. Like for me, it took 6 weeks for me to start seeing very obvious results. So yes, the program works, but it needs patience. And if you have patience, and if you're someone that won't be able to follow this patience and devotion, then I wouldn't recommend you get it. I would recommend you go search for something that works faster. And to be honest, I don't really think there is, because I've searched everything, and this is the first one that actually works for me. So yeah, to conclude this review, I must say that CeraCare works out, but it doesn't work magic. It takes a little bit of time. So don't expect magic, and it's worked for me. So I would recommend it to anyone that's looking to control their sugar levels, but if you decide that you're going to get it and use it, then I would recommend you go through the link I put in the description of this video. And that's a direct link to their official website with the official discount, where I later bought everything of mine after getting scammed. So with all that said, I think I should be done with this review, because I've covered pretty much everything that needs to be covered. But also, before you go, please don't forget to smash the like button on this video, and no more scam in the comments section, so that more people are searching for reviews will get to see this video and get saved from falling for those scammers that I fell for. So I appreciate you guys watching. Stay safe and have an awesome day.